Ugh. Ah! Suck. About to get out of here. It's a state park and you're not allowed to be here when the sun go down, so about to pull out. I'll show y'all real quick. All about practice. You got these lights. There, you saw the lights. All right. Cable stuck. God damn it. Cable stuck on the body. Okay. My cell phone, get some light on here. I'm not perfect, but with practice you get better at things. No gyro. Gyro, gyro, whatever. No gyro. This box right here, that's only for cleanup. You know, I got all these type of lights and whatnot on here. There's a junction box up top. That's all the wire, just cleanup. You can see sticking out of there is the throttle and steering. So all that's the wires bundled up in there. I wanted them to look good, ride good, clean bills, whatever, whatever. So I just tidied it up like that. But no gyro in there. Also, I do not have, the steering. I forgot what it is. I can't think of it right now. As soon as I turn the camera off, I'll think of it. Counter steering. I don't have counter steering either. Still got the factory pulleys on there. You can see them. I do have the pulleys to do counter steering, but I didn't want to do it because you can't drive a straight line after you do it. Like you see my video just now, what I just ran. I was able to maintain a pretty straight line and then break into a drift when I wanted to. I do not have that counter steer setup. This is a regular setup. So like I said, just basically practice. I ain't the best. I ain't perfect at it, but I practice. I go for it. Old high tech servo. I think it might be titanium. No, might be carbon gear. I'm not sure. It's old. A little bit of camber, not much. Yeah, that's it. And this is a sprint to flux drift conversion. It's not a sprint to drift. It's my little conversion. But that's it. Have some fun, then I'm out of here. Peace.